the Bay, and I'm back here looking up videos. So today I'm gonna let you guys like, hey, what the hell's going on, my homie? Slimmy Slim. So he was a part on videos like, he was talking about like, you know, what are those Karens? He was kicking them out. Like, hey, yo, you're trashing your past. I'm gonna call the police. Like, what police gonna do? Like, one of those cans, she was like, hey, can you check out? Can you even check out? Now, you have your trust, you have a passion, and you have Slim. He was talking about, like, you know, someone, like, you know, like, going to the Starbucks, buying some iced coffee, as soon as buying some iced coffee. You know, this guy hit me out, like, get the fuck out, you know, my dog box right now. And, Slim, he had people, like, you know, do you want some place? And, one of those people, he was like, yeah, I saw you at the temper, Zepo. And, Slim, yeah, he was like, do you have directions? And then like those guys, she was like, what? Like, beautiful smile. Anyways, so that's what I'm talking about, like, you know, Slimmy Slim, his video is on here, so let me have a count.
Guy feeling like life is nice at the movies eating Mike and Ike's, and if the price is right then I guess I'm bad.
See, yeah. I don't know.